Okay, we're talking with George from Fabrik, and for years I've been advocating for the centralization of digital media storage, including music videos, photos, if you've got them all on different computers. There have been storage devices that centralize that. Throw that all away, because Fabrik now has a software and a service that will aggregate all that for you, and you can forget about all those NAS devices that you've been buying. George is going to tell me why, and he's going to show me the Fabrik Joggle.
Correct? Yes, sir.
All right, tell me a little bit about it.
Fair enough. Well, Joggle is a Fabrik service here. Basically, what this is a window into your digital media. I think one of the big problems that we've noticed is that with the proliferation of all the photos that people have and MP3s and video files, especially with high-end digital cameras and large files, you end up with so much media on so many different locations, whether it be hard drives or USB keys or other things. And so many times you back it up to like a website, like a Flickr account or something. And at some point, you just simply lose track of all of your stuff. So that's the big problem that we're hoping to solve. So with your Joggle account, you get the ability, as we're showing right here with the photo application, you get a 2 gigabyte account up on the cloud to be able to store your data from there. But in addition to be able to store the things that we have backed up on the cloud, you have the ability to view like a, that's not a good example, sorry. Your Flickr account, where we've gone ahead and pre-populated a Flickr account with yellow images, so you're able to actually access them from inside the application. But in addition to it, since we're using a Mac desktop, we also have an iPhoto library that's been full of green photos. And as you can see, as long as you're using the Mac desktop application, you can plug right into your iPhoto library and view those same photos here within the application.
Now, this uses technology to kind of aggregate both online and offline, correct?
Exactly, that's correct.
Explain a little bit about that.
So, the main thing right now is that, like you were saying, we're viewing this in aggregate. We're not consolidating your data. We're not uploading into a central point, but rather, we're connecting to all the different points that your data lives right now.
Can you talk about, now this isn't just for photos. You can also do this for movie files,
that's
video
correct.
Files.
We can use this for video. We can do it for music. And eventually we'll also have support for files, regular files too.
So something like this could be videos that are stored on different locations around
that's
either
correct.
Online or offline
or attached to a drive. That kind of
that's
thing.
Exactly correct. And just like we were going to show with the iPhoto, also if you're using the Mac desktop, we also connect right to your iTunes library and you can browse and play your music that's there too.
So is Joggle going to cost anything? Or
initially, with Joggle, you get 2 gigabytes for free, and then we'll have a tiered paid service beyond.